Interior East Central Florida, where the afternoon sea breeze collision is expected. A few stronger storms will be possible each day, capable of producing strong wind gusts, frequent cloud-to-ground lightning, and locally heavy rainfall. A moderate